most of the animal sounds on Earth have never been heard by humans. With my background as a musician, I've always been interested in the sounds that occur in nature. Like, if you can understand what their communication is about, you understand so much else of what's going on in their lives. Initially, I wanted to study birdsong. Even when I started my PhD, I was going to study communication in some flies that don't even make sounds. But I couldn't find them. But while I was looking for them, I did see these interesting little insects on a branch, and I borrowed some equipment from a friend. And I took it and went out in the backyard and found a plant with some treehoppers on it, and I heard these great sounds. We don't directly perceive the signals that treehoppers make. It's sounds that just travel through the plant that the treehopper is on. And then if you kind of ask the insects by playing those signals back, they'll react differently to them too. Like, okay, here's the signal that I produce if I found food. Here's a signal I produce if I'm threatened by a predator. Here's a signal I produce if I think it's time to leave. But they still can either synchronize or alternate or nearly synchronize in ways that allow them to kind of produce something that's a collective display, a little bit like a musical group, you know, where it's bigger and more complicated and louder and longer than what one individual can do by itself. And it also has kind of more impact. Communication is at the heart of society. It's one of the main things that we do. Treehoppers turned out to be better for studying communication and the evolution of communication than I ever could have imagined. They are very social. They live in groups. They communicate. They often have a very intense family life. The more you learn about the behavior, the more relatable they are. And when you mention insects to a lot of people, they have a negative reaction, maybe slightly, maybe a lot. But there are some kinds of insects that just about everybody likes. Butterflies, fireflies, they have a certain beauty and magic to them that really appeals to people, and they're harmless to people. And treehoppers are insects that people would love if only they knew about them.